Egypt. Okay, guys. I decided what to do with the oil. But the only thing you can do with it is fire. Two little refiners. I've dug out an area. I'm going to set a tank mostly submerged in the ground. One of these guys. I've got it going to an actual transceiver. And I'll have a transceiver on top. So the tank top will be around here. We might want to go across one. dug right down to see what we can find. There it is. Most of these locations I've stopped digging in, so there's still plenty of resources here, it's just I stopped digging in them. I was working on line mining. There's robots to do it for you, but build yourself a decent hammer, you don't need the robots. Yeah, because I was making mine shafts before. You go down to the level you want for the ore type you're after. There's a wisp around here. These Lux things are great because they put out so much light. Some diamonds. Iron. Redstone. Texture pack, isn't it? It's actually Finlandia. So it uses a lot of the original textures, just a little bit of work done to them, so your game runs a lot faster. It's the only reason I'm using it, because my game runs a lot smoother. Figure out what to do with the fuel. We can run generators off of, we can do all sorts of stuff with it. why you add quick waypoints to your items. Because you can easily get to them then. Battle tower. We've still got the legendary mobs in, so. Yes, I have my Thorncraft outfit on. Probably not the greatest thing to go into battle with. Break that brick. Fire Snowball, Earth Essence. Okay. Rune. Link. Some Ventium Dust. Compass, Red Rune, Iron Sword, Spell Parchment. And Earth Breakdown. Okay. Iron Sword, and a normal Iron Sword. Compass, Red Rune, yeah. Okay, let's see if we got any compasses. Compass. Red Rune. And Spell Parchment. Alright. Ventium Dust. Arrow. Snowball. Earth. Compass. Red Rune. Sword. Spell Parchment. Alright. That's how easy it is to make spells. Now we do this. We do Crush. We'll change it to... that symbol will do. Now, let's find something we can try it on. Very simple spell. All it is damage and gravity, I think it is. Just check my bees, as I thought. Let's put another one on. Check your bees quite often. Which, since they work day and night, so... for the wicked sort of thing. AXE. Let's just use this. Put all this junk in there. See, gravity and physical, so... Shift-click. Put a spell in there. We can go through and get our other spells. I think we've only got Dig. I think that's the end of the spell. Actually completed. Click. Put Dig. Hold Shift and move your mouse wheel. And we swap between the spells. As you see in the top left corner there. So now we've got Dig on. And we've got Crush on. Okay. As you see, it is pretty simple. You just gotta, finding the Infinity Orbs helps, because it gives you points to spend. Otherwise, you just gotta use your magic to level it up. Which I am going to look for. some oil. Or some ink, not oil. Blank rune, Vindium dust, arrow, snowball, charm, purified Vindium dust, blue orchid, monster focus, crystal. Oh yeah. It's gonna require a lot. Ink. Empty bottles. Put some water in them. Put them back in the system, we'll probably get some more ink. Yep, same. It's dark here at the moment. It's nice and raining outside. Very nice day. Wet weather is so nice. I'm just filling up some bottles, so I've got. I know you can actually set up an automation to do this, but I haven't researched it, so. I don't think it's actually been that successful. But I just think if I put a heap of water in there, means I can just. Ink whenever I need it. Yep, we got 64 and there's still suppose I do put enough for it to double into another brick, so. And we want gold. That's the difference if you use gold dust, like this pulverized stuff, and gold ore. This stuff only turns into one. So no matter how much you put in, that's only going to be 10. It's never going to be any more. Whereas the ore doubles. Just in case you didn't know that. Oh, it's cold. Yeah, propolis. I thought that's what we're getting. Slime ball. A pierced pipe. A ladder. Fair enough. Yeah, glass. Yep. Up B analyzer module. Okay, so you can automate your B analyzing and all that sort of stuff. Yeah, I may do that one day. Not too distant future. We're actually setting up a proper automated B analyzer, sorting system, everything like that. Then maybe I can figure out what all these glows mean. And why none of them stack, except for a very select few. Common queen. Meadows. Queen, yep. So yeah. I need to learn about bees. So I actually have to watch a few tutorials. And see what I can figure out. There are a few people that do, like, B101 and all that sort of stuff, or... One lady does Bee University. So, maybe I'll watch her videos. Okay, that's that emptied. How much we got left in here? 1 ingot, 2 nuggets. Oh, the easiest way to do that is... 1 ingot. Nuggets. sell housing as well as some of your segments, mate.